Hey y'all, hey, happy Thursday. Okay, so I am coming at you guys with another raffle. I don't know if you guys remember a couple videos back, I did a unboxing, a review of a Shop on a Dime, Bougie on a Budget. And this is not my style, kind of too big. I was looking for a small bag, but when it came, it was much, much bigger. It came in a duster like that. And she is a big bag. And lots of room. So we're going to wrap her off. This is how she looks. She is the youthful bag. I just don't have nothing to put in there. And you guys like raffles. So this is how she looks. She's a big girl. The fashion MCM bag. And so I got 15 raffle tickets for this particular item. I'm not trying to make a living off of it. I just want my money back. And so I really need 30 because that's my money back. But however many I sell, that's what we do. But I have raffle tickets. They are $5 through PayPal plus the fee. So the PayPal amount has to be $5. If they charge a fee, friends and families or goods and services, you have to pay the fee as well. You can buy as many raffle tickets as you like. And how it would work is, I will put your name on one end of the raffle ticket. I will fold the other end, which will have your number on it, so you can see really closely. Your name will go on the back of this one to go into the hat, and no, so that I know who's the winner if I pull this ticket out of the hat. Got me? Okay. Well, I could put both your name on both sides of the ticket, but I have raffle tickets. You know, put them all in here, mix it up, and pull out a name. They are $5 each through PayPal. My PayPal is the.daily.showers82@gmail.com. I do ship if it's earlier in the day and the post office is still open. I will ship same day. If not, it will be the very next morning. This is not my first raffle, and everybody that's gotten into my raffles before has received their items and loved them. So, this is not no scam. People doing scams nowadays. I don't have time for it. But if you want to be the owner of this beauty right here, the PayPal is the.daily.showers82@gmail.com. Also, my email address. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, you can email me there. So yeah, let me know if you're interested in winning this bag. And I got some more Bougie on a Budget, Shop on a Dime items coming to do more videos, because I seem to like those type of videos. And if I don't like the items, they'll be raffled off too. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please remember to give me a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time.